My name is Nathan Bassett, and I am here in my home in Grand Rapids, Michigan. My house is a 3-bedroom, 1-bath, got a full basement and a garage. And when I was doing the house hunting, I didn't think I'd be lucky enough to get both a basement and a garage. And this house, I got lucky, I got both. I felt like it was time to buy a home because I was 36 years old. It was time to get out on my own. And thanks to the Mishda loan, I was able to do that. I actually feel like an adult, which finally I'm in my 30s, I should. I love my living room because, one, I'm a gamer and it has the biggest TV. And I love having the TV above my fireplace. Also, I really like being around my books. I'm not really much of a reader, but I love to collect books. I feel like a bookshelf is a view into someone's mind. And I just always felt like I had to be close to my bookshelf when I'm at home. When the mortgage and everything went through, I was like, this can't be happening. I might actually be a homeowner. And it felt great. When I first walked in, knowing this was my home, I didn't believe it. Like, there are still days I wake up and I'm like, where am I? What is this place? Is this really my house? But then I like come to the realization, yeah, I live here. Being a homeowner is kind of liberating. Mishda, your best way home.